Mama? Are you sure
there were no ghosts?
Hush, girl.
We're innocent.
Legend.
Thank you.
Let's slow down the pursuit. Hope to get to the others.
Time to find the hyena. Must first speak to Mered, Volador's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Here, Dresse. Some awesome soup.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena? Is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus won. Thank you.
Mes chers.
You are friends with Mered?
I can hit the target!
You know how to use that weapon? The gods hear it.
You must die!
Take years of dedication!
Got him lined up!
Time has come!
Who's shooting?
Hang on. Stop him!
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
You're finished.
Hey now!
Call that fighting! You are dead! should have stayed in your hovel. How much better? Hey now, die, idiot! Like you! Hey now! Call that fighting!
Look at this!
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right.
The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night, she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!